Oh, what's up, guys, and welcome to Zero Digital IT. I'm using an old mouse that I just found for Arsenal. It's the, if you've heard of it, it's the G502. Wow, and we're doing a mouse test, the G502 against an old mouse. Not my actual mouse. This is not going well. So, alright, I'm just gonna go into a new game, because this game already started. Let's go into a different game. So, yeah, that was interesting. So let's go into a different game, and we're gonna redo this. So, G502 versus, I don't remember my mouse, but my mouse is a SteelSeries mouse. The thing I like about the... One thing I like about this mouse is that it has like a smooth transition thing. So like you can guide it good. So it's like a good guiding mouse. Because it can do smooth aim, and I like that about this mouse. But we're gonna see where our scores are at the end of the video. We're gonna see our scores for each for the ending of each Arsenal match. You know, King of Arsenal. Obviously, making a return while trying to. Now, as I said that, I kind of jinxed myself, but that's fine. Alright, sleep. This guy. There's a guy on the roof. I gotta be careful with my other mouse because it's plugged in and it, like, you see a little drag. Probably because of my other mouse. Because. I don't know. If I. Yeah, I'm gonna flip it. But it doesn't really do much. Shouldn't now. I don't really need this guiding thing, so I can guide the mouse myself, but it kind of really helps with it. Yeah, actually, I don't know. Supposedly, the G502 is clarified as, like, the best mouse. I don't know. I'm not too sure if it's truthful or not, because, I don't know, I've used so many different mouses. Alright, there we go. Oh, God. Alright, so our score right now is 22, so... We're using the Logitech G502 gaming mouse. And the other mouse, I don't know what it's called. But right now, I'm saying I'm enjoying this mouse. I've used it a long time ago. And I hate this gun, so it's not the mouse's fault. I hate this gun because it doesn't freaking sniper, but it can't seem to one shot. Guiding tool can help or not, because this damn gun is the worst. There's so many. The Hush Puppy and this gun are my least favorites. Just can't seem to freaking do a good, and you have to wait. I hate this. I just hate this gun. That's all I can say. Bop. 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 Okay. I got rid of that gun, so. And now I'm back on that gun, because I guess I got knifed. Yay, I love my knife. Come on. Come on, just let me get a kill. Thank God. I'm gonna freaking just get off this hand cannon. for somebody next to me. Ah! Alright. So, I... Okay, got revenge on me. That's a little harsh. Bop. Bop. I like the guiding. It's like... It's good. It's like in that. Oh, this is competitive. Oh, yeah, it's competitive. Ah, great. Now people are sweating. I hate this. So I took a break from Arsenal a bit ago. Go over this stuff. Ah! The guiding wasn't really close. Okay, now, golden gun. Can I get a golden gun, or with this mouse, or is it just, like, way too golden gun? It's not my favorite part of this. So now, there's a battle between who gets golden gun first, and who gets me. So, with the Logitech G502, it won for this round, and... Now we are moving on to the SteelSeries. It's the SteelSeries Rival 3. Yeah. Oh, it's good to have this mouse back. Okay. Gotta get used to it. There we go, that's the proper settings. And unlike the G502, it's very light. It's like very light and stuff, and I like it a lot. It's pretty cheap as well, I think. Go, bop, bop, bop. But, I already went through kills. Maybe I should time this as well. I'll put a timer up, and at the end of the video, we will see who wins. So that'll be... I say, look at that. Still see his mouse in this room. Well, I don't mean that. But I'm obviously furry. Who's the furry? Bop. Bop. Oh, I didn't see that guy. Why is this dude typing furry? Oh, is he a furry? Or am I, every time I kill him, he's calling me a furry because I'm gonna kick some ass? Apparently. So apparently in Roblox, these 5-year-olds think, oh, wearing the mask is apparently a furry. I mean, I'm not a furry, and I'm the furthest thing from being a furry. And I will never become a furry, which is, but I am not against the furry community. So, yeah, just had a whole controversial thing. Let's go, controversial gaming. We died. 21 kills already. He spawned right in front of me. Bop, 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 Sten, I love this gun. Oh, not this gun. The other gun. I'm on fire. Oh, crap, I'm in the field. Alright, where are they at? You can't kill a king. Alright, well, someone did. What were they using? Ooh, I don't know. It's MP5, it looks like. I'm not too sure. Okay. Fire. Is it competitive? Alright. So, I'm not gonna count knife kills. Because I hate going onto the knife. But we'll just do it by gun. Alright, so he's doing. But if I get a knife kill, that's a plus. Alright, gun. Getting kills with a gun is easy for me if. Okay, that hit him. 45 golden knife. 2 golden knives. That's crazy. I don't care if he gets the golden knife kill. I just know I'm doing it based off of time. and see who, what gun I could. Ah, I hate that guy. Just let me win. It's not like you're gonna win anyways, so. Alright, well. It's, wow, okay, so this game went a lot quicker. At least for you didn't win. So yeah, they were definitely talking about me. I love it. Legacy competitive. Yeah. I love it. I love it. Just to annoy them, do I have a skin that makes me even more of a furry? Just to annoy them. I don't have a skin that makes me furry. Alright, so I will say I love this SteelSeries mouse more. Oh, it's legacy competitive. That means they're gonna lose. Bop! Bop! Brrr! Brrr! Ah, let's go. No, the furry's gonna win. Hopefully, you can look at me. Bop. Ah! Ah! Alright. Ah! Well, wall cocking me because it's competitive. I'm just gonna bop. 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 That. Okay, I hate this thing right now. Kill something! Freaking hell. Bop. Ah, this thing sucks. God, what is this? Hello? What the? Okay, connection just went down by a lot. Bop. Wait, I'm being called a furry by a guy who has foxes in his name. I hate this gun. Ah! I hate this gun so much. Not on my watch. I'm gonna kill a guy on a roof. Bop. Skitty pop pop. Boom. 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 Okay. That made the furry. I'm gonna call him furry now. Bap. 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 So I'm called. I'm called a furry. True story. I made the guy who called me a furry leave. Yes, I did. So that's a victory. And I was staying still, and this man came in for me. Fun fact: I am not a furry. And fun fact: I get called a furry all the time for wearing this damn mask. New thumbnail title, I was called a furry in an arsenal. That's just great. Oh my god. 20 minute video just for you guys. That's great. And by the way, I'm using the Rival 3 for all of these. So, I'm not using the supposed professional G502. Yeah, apparently that mouse is the best. Yeah, I like the Rival 3 more, because I'm just a god with it. Probably because of the music. It's just that I've... Probably because of the music that longer. But... Okay. Oh, it's Legacy Competitive. So, we're gonna just go ahead and go... Like, da-da-da-da, and the last but not least, bop. Too bad the guy named Fox couldn't see this. Imagine I upload this on the wrong channel. That'd be funny. Railgun Royale, fine. I hate Concussion Mania. If Concussion Mania is the game of the video, that's just how it is. seems to be concussioning the... Oh, thank God, it's Railgun Royale. Let's go. Blue team for the win. I don't know. What team do you guys pick? Comment down below. I pick blue team. Blue team all the way. Actually, I pick red team as well, but mostly blue. I like color blue and red, but if I had the choice, I'd pick blue. Just dying. I just got hit by a bus. Oh no, that's a train. A train bus. Trust. Oh, that's a lot. You know, I learned new words. I learned a new word today. I learned what the heck. Okay. Die already. Damn. How freaking avoidable are you? Jesus. Oh my god, the same train. I can't win in Railgun Royale because of this. I hate this map and this train and this guy's gonna go right by that van. Pedophile. Bat. Yo, he's a creep. Someone's still my kill. Oh, people are still my kills. Where's this train? So I'm gonna go down. I'm not crossing this road. I'm scared because I'm gonna get hit by this train. Yeah. I tweet. Bat. Ah! Ow, my foot! Ow. Alright, if I win, the video wins. I don't know where everybody's at. A fool. A wild hawk crap. Why does she still have ammo and I don't? Bat. Bat. You're dying. Whether you like it or not. I'm killing you whether you like it or not. I'm gonna win this. Whether you beat it. Oh, crap. I think it's best of 16. I think I'm gonna get 16. No, I just have training. What? Hacks? He turned on hacks. Unless he was there, but honestly, I have no clue. And I looked around, he didn't know he could. And that's crazy. I hate Railgun Royale. Well, if it wasn't this map, I would have liked it, but it was this map. Villa. Pick standard. Great. Should have picked automatics. Died. So, last match. If it's standard, then the video ends. Oh my god, it's automatics. Game over. Unless there's a knife, then I'm gonna lose, because I... I have extra tracking. It's caught in my eyes. No need for aimbot when you have your eyes so little tracking. I could just track anything. It's just so crazy. Look at this. I get accused of hacks all the time, which is funny. I mean, it makes sense. If I was hacking, would I have missed so many bullets? Huh? Explain that. Toxic. Haters. If it's the nail gun, I never miss. I have not died yet. It's just crazy. Oh, I died. I was gonna say if I die, the video ends, but I'm glad I didn't say that. Now I'm dying. They've gotten sweatier. My hands gotten sweatier. I saw a guy in there. I guess he died. He died, but I'm still not sure. Local moment. M16 M1. How did he shoot me through the door? I thought he was gonna have a female. Kill a female. No! Ah! Guy right there. He's going on the wall. He's gonna go behind me. He's trying to figure out how the hell am I working. No, I killed a female again. Oh well. I guess I'm canceled. I've been canceled by a guy. It's crazy. Oh my god, I'm getting canceled in real life. Well, okay. Killed you. Okay, well, I technically still killed you. Or not, because I guess I didn't kill. Alright, where are you, Karen? Pokemon. Oh, shoot. You can't kill the dog. Oh, female. Oh, guy with beard. Cancer. I was gonna say something that you guys should comment, but I'm not. I was gonna say how many, you know, have I killed. Not what you're thinking, but if you know, you know, but it's not what you know, then if you don't know, but forget it. And I just died. I got 30 kills, let's go. Dead, you're dead. Oh shoot. Thank you. Pardon? Where was she? Alright, she's my victim. Die! What the hell? Why am I getting teleported to that? I'll finally kill you. I'm gonna sneak up on a red person. There's someone coming out of here. It's a replays off. Stop snitching. Stop snitching, AMD. I'm not hacking. Die! Alright, there goes the video. Alright. So, I won. And, so, yeah. What should the video be? I was called a furry. I got canceled. Mouse vs. mouse compilation. I don't know. But, yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!